that you cross up to this point is supposed to be the core area for elephant sanctuary, where we are supposed to be protecting. So this is supposed to be the core area. So this is the boundary. So this, from this point, it crossed to the other side of the road. Then from this side now, we are in the buffer area, up to the community that we get to now. So those are the buffer zone. Understand? And between here to up to the street nature reserve, it's probably a distance of like 30 kilometers. So it's a single stretch of forest. Supposedly, if not because of the farming activity going on, so it's supposed to be a single block up to the strict nature reserve to Erin camp, then another like 30 kilometers again away from Erin camp. Understand? You can see that, you can imagine that it's a very big area of land, which is at least sufficient to support some population of elephant. But unfortunately, this side, as we just enter the main road up to this point, if you go inward a little bit, what you see there is farm. Understand? So now, from here now, we are on the buffer area, which allows some minimal disturbance. Understand? But you know, people are difficult to manage, and the only government that can come and tell them where their boundaries should be.
Who are you?